so good that the dressing I made this. Yeah. Is Babe going to do this or not?
September 1st. I think I kind of noticed a trend. That trend lately is that nothing is going the way I planned. The channel, the summer, the trip to Lewisport, nothing has gone to plan. I wanted this channel as a way to have fun in vlogs, and it came to this. And now, there's only like 2 or 3 weeks left of the season. After that, the leaves are gonna change color again, they're gonna fall. Snow's gonna come in winter. I don't want winter to come. I don't know how much worse it can get. I'm sorry that I had to end up this. I would say something like I shouldn't have started making those ghost videos back in July, but I feel like no matter what I would do, it would just end up like this. Sad. Like I said, all of this is gonna be gone soon. But I'm gonna just go outside now and try to embrace what's left of this summer vacation. I don't know what my life has come to, if I'll even get out of this sand or not, or alive. I even never wanted to reveal my face or anything yet, but look what happened. So yeah, this is Dwa signing off. Ooh.